Okay, a little bit of very late breaking news. Drew McIntyre tests positive for COVID-19. Whether he has infected any others on the roster is unknown. Bill Goldberg and him are supposed to be locking it up at Rumble. That match is in question right now, obviously, with quarantine and all that. So stay tuned for more. But Drew Mac, COVID, adios.